There is also a such thing as negative order and positive chaos.